This year, these graduates will enter the same field. Each of them will meet equal qualifications and will be given equal responsibilities. They won't, however, be given equal pay. Women are being paid 79 cents on average for every dollar a man earns in the same position. CEOs, actresses, teachers, all being paid less while being expected to do equal work.
If it's equal effort they want,
then it's equal pay that we must demand.